Yep, here it is right here. By clicking agree, you are also acknowledging that Apple may sew your mouth to the butthole of another iTunes user.
Oh boy.
Apple and its subsidiaries may also, if necessary, sew yet another person's mouth onto your butthole, making you a being that shares one gastral tract. I'm gonna click on decline.
Well, that does it.